whipped, beaten, and tortured.
That sounds sadistic.
This is personal.
He's on a mission now, and he's willing to die to complete it.
FBI, get your hands in the air!
A new FBI Most Wanted, next Tuesday on CBS.